Let's try that again. Take two. To a drive, main final, fourth position, driving team associated, Neil Craig.
Thank you. A final two-wheel drive, leg number one.
Thank you.
Air final two-wheel drive, leg number two.
Thank you.
Air final, two-wheel drive, leg number three.
Thank you.
B final two wheel drive.
Final lap, all of their final lap. Yes, sir. Charlie, second place now.
C final, two wheel drive. Marshall!
Look at the battle of the third lane. Who's got it at the moment? Finish way down the court. Keep going up to the fifth.
Final two-wheel drive.
Mistakes made, I don't think it's going to change much up the front.
E-final, two-wheel drive.
Third place is still very long. Cross race now, two-star leg.
Final two-wheel drive.
Thank you. Jamie Armitage up into the lead now. Second place is Alex. Is it Alex? Yes, it is.
Oh, Mark, no, okay.
So Jamie's leading, it's still Martin holding off Alex by the skin of his teeth for second
Jamie,
place.
The
rest of the field are catching up, though. There goes our mini lap. Jamie Armitage, followed by Martin and Martin. Then Alex, in fourth place, commanded the field, getting some time to catch up to Alex's mini lap. Fifth place and David Burton from the back of the grid in sixth. Chris is actually tagging himself onto the back of the single battle. Makes a mistake there. And in fact, the whole, oh, everybody seems to be making mistakes. And the biggest winner out of that whole lot was Jamie Russell. Jamie and Alex. Back again, still Jamie. Oh, Alex made a mistake, but it's Jamie. Not allowed for Martin to get back ahead of Alex. So the three-way battle for the lead is still going with 1 minute and 16 seconds to go.
Oh!
Arias is
oh my
god! Oh! Oh! It's still going on its front. Alex is the big winner of that one. Second have been chased very hard by Jamie. Jamie tries all the way around and he gets it. So Jamie back up into second place now. He's going to go chasing after Alex. There's just this and another lap to go. Chris Harris is going to slot up into fourth place now. Oh, and there's one there for
get him, Martin, get him.
25 seconds. 22 seconds to go now. This has thankfully been the last lap. I don't see another one coming off. It's still Alex Carter in the lead, Martin Owen second, Jamie Armitage third, Chris Ellis fourth.
Go down, Alex.
Got to keep it clean as there's 6 seconds to go as he heads out onto the track. Not going to be another lap. And he knows it, he took it slow, he's going to make sure it will be another lap.
G final two wheel drive.
Right behind us in the middle of the field.
H final, two-wheel drive.
Is
holding a nice lead at the front. He's got a lead of just over 2 seconds. It seems to be pretty special. Second place man, Mark, also holding close to now. Third place is broken away slightly.
I final two wheel drive.
Thank you. Rob Warren. And then Adam McCall. All of this common on the leader has come to grief. And that's going to put Mike Moy in the team. On the six?
Three.
So the top three are moving away a little bit now. Sun Shadow stretch across the track. That boy heading out onto the straight, runs a little bit wide, but tidies with that nice easy hook out onto the straight. Look at that battle for second place. Tabletop goes our leader. Second place, Harry Saunders. Third place is Joseph McMenna. 1 minute 25 seconds to go. Oh, and the mistake there from our second place man puts Joseph back into second place. Yeah, quite a big lead though for Mike Lowe to lose, and it is still tight between Harry and the third place, and Joseph in second place. Into the last minute now, so probably this left and maybe one more, maybe two more. Here comes our second place man, Harry, trying to make that next time again. Now I think it's a goal. Kevin Wilson still third, fourth, leading home from Hampton to win. Too far behind for that fourth place, so Evie's having a brilliant race in the back row of the grid. Just in fifth and chasing fourth place. The leader, however, across the main straight now. He's got about the straight to the lead. 20 seconds to go. He's starting his last round. There he goes. Second place is still Joseph, and third place still Harry. Fourth place is still Adam, and Evie's trying to chase it down to nearly get an extra place. Look at this. Harry is very, very close to Joseph now, and in fact those two back into second place. So the buzz is gone, the mic is onto the straight now, and heads down it, but there's a huge tussle for second place between Harry and Joseph. Mike comes across the line and takes a brilliant win.
Nice one, Mike. Second,
it looks like it's going to be Harry,
but he's going to lose. Joseph goes to third. Gear final, two-wheel drive.
Thank you.
Two-wheel drive.
Let's watch the race.
Thank you.
straight now, the long right-hander, puts the car on the straight, kicks down the long straight, turns it in the end, couple of mistakes, turns it over, doesn't have to worry. He comes towards the line, crosses the line, takes the left.
L final two-wheel drive.
Coming up to the end of the straight now.
How are we, Flynn? What are you doing?
I don't live.